Before I came to Finland, I worked in the travel and leisure industry in different roles and positions. However, I found it interesting to dive deeper into this with environmental matters and issues. So I already knew back then that I would like to study again at some point in life. I met a Finnish girl abroad while working, and at some point while we were living in Italy, we decided to look at the possibilities to go back to one of the Nordic countries. And she was the one who found a job, and that was actually here in Kokkola. Then I heard about the opportunity to study environmental chemistry and technology here at Centria. So I thought it as a win-win. During my time here at the Centria, I joined the program Talent Boost, where we got the opportunity to apply and seek for jobs with the help of tools. And one of the projects doing the program of Talent Boost is this Export Expert. And through that program, I got into the company Boliden, and it was a very, very good experience for me. And it actually ended up that I now will go there again, having an actual job there during the summer. If it wasn't for this project, then I wouldn't have had that opportunity. And on the other hand, I was recommended to a company down in the Helsinki area. It's very important to be yourself when applying for work, or in general, just opportunities here in Finland and in Kokkola in general. So one of my top tips is to join all these programs and projects, different events that are given here in the region. Most of these events are for free, and there you can actually network. It's not just on LinkedIn connecting. Here you connect in real life. And that is the very best approach when being here in Finland, is to meet people eye to eye. When it comes to languages, definitely it helps knowing more than just English. In general, if you speak Finnish, then you will have the greatest opportunities. The best part about living in Kokkola for me is my happy place. My happy place is the dog park here in town. Having a dog is one thing, but going there with your dog, meeting and socializing with local people, it's a wonderful experience. Also, it's something else than school and work and so on. And it's actually very easy to get in. You could also join a sports club or something, but you actually can be a part of the society. Studying here at Centria is one of the best experiences I had study-wise. It's so alike my nature, it's down to earth. There is not a hierarchy or anything. And you can go along with many of your own projects, and there is always help to get if you approach it the right way. In general, just to be in Finland is so safe and sound. I feel I have my needs covered, so I can focus on what I like to do, study, be myself, work on my projects, yeah, just live.